Our new website is up and running. It's ready to serve up information you can use.
We know that people are looking for health information online, so come check us out. We've refreshed our website, and we know we have local information that will be of interest to you. Well, we wanted to refresh our website and make it more user-friendly, make it easier for people to find topics that they're interested in, and also to add some new features to the website, including our Facebook page, our Twitter account, and our YouTube channel. Well, we've been very fortunate in that our old website was pretty well visited, and we had about 70,000 visits in 2011. This year, since we launched our website in June, we've had over 20,000 visits to our website. Well, you can check our website out at hkpr.on.ca and find out for yourself, but we've got various prompts to help you find the information that you need, either at the top or bottom of our website page. Well, when I look at our website page here right now, across the top we've got About Us, Calendars and Clinics, News, Careers, Data and Stats, Resources and Forms, and our A to Z Index. People can also check on the top of our website page and we'll see info, babies and children, youth, adults, environments, and within each category there are subcategories that you can click on a subcategory. Well, if you scroll across the top of our website, you'll see an area called Calendars and Clinics. And if you click on that, it'll show you a calendar by month for the year. And if you click over a particular date, you can look at what sorts of clinics are available on that date, or if there are any particular programs being offered on that particular date. And if you're interested, you can certainly contact the health unit and register for a clinic or for a program. So through those various channels, you can find the information that you need about public health. We know that people are interested in health and health information, and we'd like to encourage people to go to our website, check it out, and see what data or information we have that's local that would be of interest to them, but also to see where we think are some credible sources of information about public health. If you want to get what's going on locally, come to see us first and see what we have to offer you.